Hello. So,
it is 5 a.m. and I've had 3 Klano. And since I start the Klano cycle at 8 a.m., most likely I can make it to the next 24-hour cycle having only had 3 instead of 4. We found the sweater was muting things, so take that off. And I like this filter on the camera because it makes the video not stop. Perfect, but it'll have to do. I just felt a muscle crack or joint crack. sounds a little bit out of tune, we'll tune it and get back to that stuff. This stuff is getting loose. It's, I mean, it was like $30, and my friend said he got it for $8. And I'm not sure if I believe him. It doesn't matter either way, but it does the job perfectly. It's just really cheap plastic. Okay, well, it seems the guitar was basically in tune. I don't know what my problem is. Okay, back to this. 3, 5, 7. We want to be up. The song, she was laughing at herself about the people trying to learn it. I mean, I guess she had to learn it herself, so yeah, she probably wasn't making fun of me or the learner of the song. that, thank you for still recording, because that took a lot of effort, and it probably wasn't impressive to see, but it was impressive to me just doing that. There's a new strategy. Use my middle finger to push the index finger down further. I heard like a whistling sound. I don't know. I should probably not mention these things in case something malicious. There's the bees. So, then we may as well. I'm gonna do it with one finger because I still mess it up. And now let's just do regular chords again. Shift in my chair. Thank you. problems in general, but... What's going on here? Back problems. Okay. Chuck the camera. Okay. Okay, I think we did this already, but we need to learn it. And now let's look at the chart, see if we missed anything. Sorry about this taking so long. I just want to be thorough. Yes, that's everything. And that's everything, and we spent quite a bit of time on that. I'd like to have that expanded, I think. But anyways, so how did this go? Are too high. Feel like you lose what I'm trying to do because it takes so long for me to switch between the chords. Thank you. Okay, so it's a trouble calling things names, but this is like experimental song making. That is the name I'm gonna call it.